What's going on, guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how I took this old pallet and turned it into this rustic solid oak picture frame.